His 14 goals are topped by only three other Montreal Canadiens so far this season. And one of them's not playing tonight, Mike Camilleri. Here's a race for it. Kopitar, right in the backhand. He scores! The Kings' leading scorer walks the Montreal defense.
Well, Anze Kopitar simply just puts on a show. Look at how deep he is in his own zone. He reads this play because he wasn't cheating. He gave himself a chance all the way from his own zone. Take a look at him here. Look at how deep he is down at his own faceoff dot. That's great support. Now he times this. He blows by Hammerlick. He blows by Glenn Metropod. Takes this strong to the net. Walks the goalie. What a fantastic goal. This is an effort goal as much as it is a skill goal here.
His 30th goal of the season.